My name's Alison Turner and I live in the Isle of Man. I had the Atlas Prophylax a few weeks ago. Generally reason was because I suffered from what I thought was a trapped nerve due to computer work and a bit of a DIY manic. So after the treatment, it was interesting to see how things went. And I'm happy to report that basically I don't really have many of the symptoms, rather a sore shoulder, and I used to suffer at night with pins and needles in my leg. I've probably had that a couple of times since, but nothing, and everything's just so much better. And I do really recommend, you know, what have you got to lose? So if